We approached Pathay Lanka for the treatment vaccine. Initially, we haven't thought of having the implants. So after visiting Lanka branch, the inspector her teeth and suggested her bone is not in a proper shape. So it would be better we go with the implants. And the Lanka branch is far away. Then we have requested them if there is any facility which is nearby us. So they suggested Ramamurthinagar. In fact, we only said Ramamurthinagar is near to us, so we can go for the treatment over there. So we visited Ramamurthinagar. Dr. Ranju Thomas was there in the clinic. So it was the same case. We have taken one X-ray before, and then they have suggested for one more. So once that is done, she has explained the process, how many teeth, we need to take out, and lower and upper both. What would be the process, what would be the cost, and everything. So later then, we are okay with everything. And the treatment have started. They informed us the time and date when to visit the clinic. Taken care of the implantation. She has done a very good job. So we are happy, very happy in fact, because I think the time taken for the recovery is just 1 or 2 days. She hasn't felt any pain for the implants or anything like that. So it was went very good. And later they have given us a date of a week where we can go with the artificial teeth. We visited the facility, and Dr. Kirby was there doing the artificial teeth thing. So the first it wasn't suiting the things. So we really appreciate the efforts of Dr. Kirby. She has been in touch with the dental care or the group where they will be preparing the artificial teeth. So now we are here for the final implantation of the artificial teeth, and it looks very good. So overall I can rate the experience as excellent, and we are very happy with this. So furthermore we need to continue with her flap treatments. So expecting that should be with the same satisfaction level. That's it.
Ma'am, me experience అసలు ఎందుకు పళ్ళు తీపిచ్చుకోవాల్సి వచ్చింది, అండ్ ఈ పళ్ళు వచ్చిన తర్వాత మీకు ఎంత డిఫరెన్స్ అనిపిస్తుంది?
అంటే పళ్ళు బాగా హైపు పెద్దగా అనిపించేటప్పటికి అంటే కొంచెం డౌట్ అనిపించి పాత అక్కడ వెళ్ళాక కన్సల్ట్ చేశాను. చేస్తే వాళ్ళు ఇట్లా కాదు, మీరు బోన్ బాగా లాస్ ఉంది, సో మీరు టీత్ రిమూవ్ చేసి వేరే అంటే ఇంప్లాంట్స్కి వెళ్ళాలని చెప్పారు.
నవ్వుతుంటే మీకు ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది? అప్పటికి ఇప్పటికి ఆ పైన ఎత్తుకున్నది ఇప్పుడు మీకు
చాలా
చాలా చుట్టుపక్కల అనిపిస్తుంది.
మీకే ఇప్పుడు థ్యాంక్స్ చెప్పాలి. ఎన్నిసార్లు ఫోన్ చేసినా ఇసుకోకుండా ఇది చేశారు.
Dr. Phoebe, really happy to treat this patient, Mrs. Saujanya. Most of all, I mean, they've been very understanding and very cooperative in terms of, you know, the time and in terms of some of the delay also with the treatment. I'm so glad because she's happy today and she's able to smile. Initially, like the patients mentioned, they had come to Yelanka, they had consulted because the patient had more propline teeth and also the teeth which were bigger in size, and she had spaces in between the teeth. And post which they had extracted all the teeth, placed implants, and then now we can see the patient smiling and the space is closed, the proclamation is reduced, and it's brought to an even and a better and a pleasant smile. So yeah, so that's about the treatment and the whole experience of me with them. And thank you for, you know, coming, choosing us, and also for being so cooperative and, you know, understanding.